you to the Black Keys for Go, an official theme song of WWE SummerSlam. It's from the album Let's Rock, available now on Apple Music and Spotify. I want to go back. 2 weeks ago on SmackDown Live, a very special King's Court with a very special guest, Trish Stratus, that was interrupted by the Queen. We've actually got three matches that will be taking place live. How about this one? The Cruiserweight title on the line. You think it's going to be action-packed? Oh, yeah. Drew Gulak, Oney Larkin go face-to-face live here on the Kickoff Show in just a little bit.
Oh, and also we have Apollo Crews squaring off against Buddy Murphy. You will not want to miss this matchup going down on the Kickoff Show in just a bit.
Also tonight, how about the WWE Women's Tag Team titles on the line? Alexa Bliss, Nikki Cross, new best friends, new champions, taking on former champions, the Iconics, here live tonight. Going on, let's start with the Universal title on the line. Brock Lesnar shocked the world, cashing in the Money in the Bank contract at Extreme Rules. It was not easy for Seth Rollins to get this rematch, but he got it, and now must figure out a way to slay the beast tonight.
And Kofi Kingston, he realizes the danger of stepping into the ring with Randy Orton, but as a fighting champion and having such a thick and personal history with the Viper, Kingston knows he has no choice but to defend his title against Orton tonight at SummerSlam.
And the Raw Women's Championship on the line, Becky Lynch, The Man, and Natalya. These two both have great confidence and great submission moves. Tonight, who will be able to sink in the disarmer or the sharpshooter long enough to get the other to tap?
And more women in action tonight. Bayley, she believes in herself as the SmackDown Women's Champion. There isn't a woman that she is not willing to face to prove why she won and has held on to the gold. And tonight, the fiery Ember Moon gets her chance to face the inspirational title holder.
And you talk about two guys that are very, very difficult to prepare for. Finn Balor, we know he's got so many different things he can do. Bray Wyatt, we don't even know what thing he's going to be. They go one-on-one tonight here at SummerSlam.
And this evening, Ricochet attempts to climb back to the top of the mountain when he takes on the man who dethroned him for the United States Championship, AJ Styles, with the added threat of the rest of the OC who continue to make Ricochet's life a living hell.
You can argue that these are two of the biggest names, or the two biggest names in the history of the women's division. Trish Stratus, a seven-time champion. Charlotte Flair says, I've already gone past that number. The Queen wants to send Trish Stratus back home in her hometown with a loss tonight.
And these stakes are high for Kevin Owens. After constantly complaining about Shane McMahon's selfish ways, he challenged the best in the world to a match, promising to quit WWE for good if he falls to the commissioner of SmackDown Live. All right, as we mentioned earlier, there's only one place to catch all.